A bill signed Wednesday by Governor Snyder will help fix Michigan's lakes and harbors, which are at dangerously low levels. The legislation will fund $21 million worth of emergency dredging projects. Now, dredging will make the harbors deeper, allowing freighters and recreational boats to get through without getting stuck.
Michigan has the third highest number of registered boats of any state in the nation, and we love our boats, and we love our waterways and our opportunities to do boating. And this talks about the opportunities to keep our Great Lakes open and a number of key inland lakes through emergency dredging.
The goal is to have all of the state's 58 harbors dredged by the end of summer. Some projects along state waterways have been delayed so the dredging can get done as soon as possible.